youth was reported dead at the scene of a head-on collision on Grand Avenue this morning. The youth was reportedly driving on the wrong side of the boulevard when he struck a delivery truck and was catapulted through the windshield of his car. The driver of the truck is reported to be uninjured. The identities of both men are being withheld by local police. County legislators today are expected to rally to the aid of striking longshoremen in hopes of ending the 9-month deadlock.